you're starting off on all fours, and then you're trying to move your arm and your back in three different planes. So you start off going up and down, and then rotation. Make sure you look at your hands on each movement